Good morning, students. Now again we are going to start a new topic of same chapter, chapter number 1. And the topic is rounding numbers. Sometimes you are thinking you are going to market and suppose you have to pay 24 rupees. And you are mostly your mother and father, no, I will not give 24. I will just give to you 20 rupees, means round off. So the same thing we will discuss here. And we will start, suppose you have with you 8, means we are going to start rounding to the nearest 10. Okay, nearest 10. So suppose, for example, you have 8 with you. So how you can round off? You can round it off 0 also, or you can round it off 10 also. But the right way is, if this one's place, the number is given to you, it's more than 5. Then that means we have to round off nearest 10. Because when you are suppose you have this number 8 here and here is 0. So 8 to 0 is smaller or 8 to 10 is smaller. So better you will choose this one. So we will write here round off of 8 is 10. Clear? Now next again we have 2 digits. 85. So in 85, suppose we have to see rounding to the nearest 10. So in 85, here is only single digits, that's why it's easy. But here are 2 digits. So what we will do, we will see the first one, 1's place. What is the number at 1's place? If 1's place number is, suppose here is 5. So 5 is not a greater than, but it is equal. So if 5 is equal to 5, that means it's better to we will go 5 steps ahead. So that means we will add here 1 in 10's place. We will add 1 in 10's place. So here will be 9 and this place we will write 0. So the answer will be 90. But the same way we will say the example 84. So in 84 when we will see 1's place. So 1's place is 4. So 4 is less than 5. If 4 is less than 5, so what we will do? We will put here 0 and here we will write only 8. That means we will write 80. Because if you see the number 9, it's 80, 85 and 90. So here is 84. So 84, from 84 here we have to go. It's an easy way rather than from here to here. So, we will write 84 as a 80. Clear to you, all of you? Now, second we will start nearest to 100 and nearest to 1000. The same way when you are doing nearest to 100, you have to see last 2 digits. So, in last 2 digits, you will see 10's place. In nearest 10's, you have seen 1's place. But in 100, you will see nearest, you have to see the 10's place. So, 10's place is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So here because we are doing 100, so here will be round of 300. So the answer will be 18,300. Right? Now the same way you have to see 1000. In 1000 you have to see 100th place. 100 place, 100 means you have to see here is 2. So 2 is less than 5. So what we will do? If 2 is less than 5, that means here we will write the same digits what it is having and here we will put 3 zeros. So round of 1000, because we have to see 1000, that means we have to include all 3 digits. So the answer will be 18,000. Is it clear to all of you? So we have done nearest 10, nearest 100 and nearest 1000.